One of my earliest memories of a rock show was going to see the Monsters of Rock. This was in like the late 80s, and it was Van Halen, Scorpions, Metallica, Dokken was on the bill. It was called the Drug Free Rock Off. It was in Spokane at a place called the Convention Center. And it was a battle of bands, like high school bands. Really out of necessity, because when I started writing songs, and you know, when I was probably in the early 20s, I just couldn't find a singer. And I was like, I think I'm gonna have to just do this myself. We had this band called Bittersweet. We were in high school, I think, and we played at this, like, there's this punk rock club called 123 Arts. And we rehearsed upstairs. So we'd do the rehearsals, and then on the weekends sometimes you'd play shows downstairs. But I remember some of those, hardly anyone showed up. And I remember just being, we were all a little humbled.